of our future projects.
We're aiming for an experience that feels real, that doesn't feel like a game, and it doesn't feel like a movie, but something altogether different. And there's a power in tricking the mind into believing it's real, before then subverting it, so that you experience the mind-bending strangeness and horror of the world that Mara inhabits.